Ash.
Dr. Banda after that.
Respected Chairman sir, thanks for giving me the opportunity speaking on the working of the railway sir. Sir, this Indian Railway with over 68,000 route kilometers in the third largest network of the world under the government management sir. Sir, this was started in almost all 174 years back. It is 1845 on May 8th. This train has been started in India. The separate budget that is started in Britishers' time in 1924, sir. So from that time to 2017, it is a common budget, separate budget for the railways, but it is a surprise to everybody. Government of India taken a decision to merge the budget with the regular budget. But what is the improvement from the last 4 years? That should be assessment should be given by the railway department, sir. Earlier in some days, in 1977, when Janata Party government came into the power, people are really thinking about what will be the railway budget. Madhav Dandavate introduced a very long distance train from Bombay to Bhubaneswar. That is big trains, there is a big name. Last time also there is stories. Mr. Lalu Prasad Yadavji, he start the IIM students. How, what is the best management practices? But why now railway is going down? Occupancy rate is down. Your performance is very lower. That should be, self-introspection should be done by the railways department, sir. Now, the government is estimating almost 100 lakh crores by 2030. But what is the capital expenditure what they are putting in the out? That is 1.5 to 1.6 lakh crores only. That is very nominal. How can we reach by 2030? Only answer they are having, only PPP mode. That is the only answer we are getting from the government side. Kisan Rail, PPP mode. Refrigerated Rail, PPP mode. Tejas, PPP mode. Another 150 trains, PPP mode. Railway stations, PPP mode. Everything PPP mode. Last time, when we are hearing to the law of the mineral law amendment, very Niti Aayog director, somebody has commented that it is the end of nationalization. We don't know exactly railway also going to be make end of government sector, whether it is going into the private sector, that should be clarified by the Honorable Minister, sir. Sir, particularly in the state of Telangana, our railways also one of the oldest railways. It was not initiated by the British government or somebody else. It is started by Nizam State Railways in 1873 and commissioned in 8th October 1874. They have provided connectivity to Hyderabad with Bombay and Madras. That is the initiation of, in those days they have taken, sir. But our Secunderabad division is one of the largest division in the highest loading due to Singareni collieries and large number of the cement plants. The lion's share of the income of South Central Railway, that is 60% they will get from only Secunderabad division, sir. We are having almost all only 1,800 kilometers of the 23 kilometers railway line only, sir. In last 72 years, only single railway line is started. That is because of Honorable Prime Minister P.V. Narasimha Rao in 1920, 92 and 93. He has laid a foundation stone for the Pedapalli and Karimnagar railway line. After so many representations by our Honorable Chief Minister, the then Central Minister, K. Chandrasekhar Rao. That line is extended up to Karimnagar to Jagitcha. Sir, except the trunk route connectivity, Secunderabad, Kajipet, Ballarsha, Khammam, Warangal, none of the railway routes in Telangana are double line, sir. The passenger trains running in Telangana region are taking 3 to 4 hours for a stretch of 100 kilometers. Sir, the other passenger trains between Karimnagar and Nizamabad is distance of 142 kilometers, taking 5 hours, which shows poor performance of the not only railways, but the violent negligence of the railway administration also, sir. Sir, Telangana, it is a very... Sir, 1 minute, sir. Just our... One minute. Our there is so many demands, sir. In the AP Reorganization Act, they have assured for the coach factory at Telangana. That is, we preferred at Kajipet. As on today, after lapse of 6 years also, they are not talking about the coach factory. Recently, they have given another coach factory assurance for Bodo land people also. First, you try to finish the Telangana coach factory, and you, whatever the promise you have given for the other people, you say, whether it is the government will take up or it will be PPP mode, I request the government to immediately initiate this one. Another establishment of POH workshop. Our government also acquired 160, sir, 2 minutes, sir. It is Telangana, sir. It is a state subject, sir. Please, sir. One minute. I will conclude. Sir, the POH workshop also, we are acquired 160 kilometers handed over to the railway department, sir. Please initiate for immediate starting of that railway POH workshop, sir. Sir, there is a new railway lines between the Kajipet, Karimnagar and Uzurabad. Elkaturthi will immensely benefit railways and alternate route towards northwestern parts of the India, sir. Trains can be run from Kajipet, Warangal, Nizamabad, Hyderabad, Pimpalakutti towards north instead of reduce pressure on present trunk route of Ballarsha, and proposed new line reduce the distance, sir. Sir, Pedapelli, electrification of Pedapelli, Karimnagar, Nizamabad route, sir. Speedy completion of Secunderabad, Karimnagar, Manoharabad, Kottapalli, new railway line project with electrification of the route simultaneously, sir. Route, one time you are doing electrification, you will take another 20 years. Please simultaneously do that, both the things, sir. Running regular shuttle train service to between Warangal and Nizamabad, Pedapalli, Karimnagar, sir. Sir, increase frequency tri-weekly of the present express trains, which is running between Karimnagar, Mumbai, Nizamabad, Nanded, Aurangabad and Manmad. Develop pit line facilities across the, increase the number of platforms at Karimnagar, Kajipet, Nizamabad with the view of introduction of the more services, sir. Doubling and electrification of Hyderabad, Mahbub Nagar route. Doubling the electrification of Secunderabad, Nizamabad route. Speeding of MMTS, phase two works including extension to Yadadri, sir. There is a need for run more intercity trains between important towns and Telangana and Hyderabad, public coming to the capital city on various works, sir. Sir, last, at the AP Reorganization Act, you assured that Hyderabad to Amaravati connectivity will be there. Whether capital is there or not, legislature capital will be there. Immediately try to give a express. If it is possible, put a bullet express to bullet train to Hyderabad to Vijayawada and other. Even in that AP Reorganization Acts also, it is assured that total Telangana should be connectivity should be increased, because so many districts have not having any train routes. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Tuesday, the 17th March, 2020.